Residents of the Glens Falls Center for Rehabilitation and Nursing getting into the Halloween spirit with the help from some special visitors. Around 36 students from Glens Falls and Queensbury Elementary and High Schools coming together for a parade at the facility. They visited residents, got the chance to trick-or-treat too around the center's two courtyards. Masks worn at all times to keep everybody safe during the event, but even with the masks on, plenty of smiles.